Hi friends, so today we are picking up the second success secrets of self-made millionaire. The topic is develop the clear sense of direction. The author says the person with a clear purpose will make progress even on the roughest road. A person with no purpose will make no progress even on the smoothest road. Take your dreams out of the air, crystallize them into clear, specific, written goals. Perhaps the greatest discovery in human history is that you become what you think for most of the time. The two factors are very important. What do you think and what do you want to become most of the time? And how do you plan to achieve it? Successful people think about their goals most of the time. As a result, they are continuously moving towards their goals and their goals are continuously moving towards them. Whatever you think about most of the time grows and increases in your life. If you are thinking about, talking about visualizing your goals, you tend to accomplish them far, far more than an average person who is usually thinking and talking about this, his worries and problems most of the time. Here's a simple 7-step formula for setting and achieving your goals that can make you millionaire. Number one, decide exactly what do you want in each area of life, especially your financial life. Most people never do this. Number two, write down your goals clearly and specifically. Sometimes amazing thing happens when your head and hands are used together to write down the goals on a paper. Number three, set a deadline for each goal. If your goal is very big, then stagger your deadlines or give sub deadlines. Give yourself targets to aim at. Fourth, make a list of everything you can think of that you will have to do to achieve your goals. As you think of new ideas, add them to your list until it is complete. Fifth, organize your list into a plan of action. Determine what you are going to do first and then what are you going to do later. Decide what is more important and what is less important. Sixth, take action on your goal, on your plan immediately. It is amazing how many splendid goals and plans are never realized because of procrastination or delay. Seventh, and perhaps the most important, do something every day to move at least one step closer to your goal. This commitment of daily action will make you a big success in anything you decide to accomplish. Here's an exercise for you. Take a sheet of paper, write the word goals at the top of the page with the date, with today's date. Make a list of 10 goals that you would like to achieve in the next 12 months. Write your goals in the present tense, as though a year has passed and you have already achieved them. Begin each goal with the word I to make it personal to you. By marking out a list of 10 goals for yourself for the next year, you will move yourself into exclusively group consisting of only 3% of the adults in our society. The sad fact is that 97% of the adults have never made a list of goals in their entire lives. Once you have the list of 10 goals, go over and list and ask his key questions. Which one goal on this list, if I were to achieve it, would have the greatest positive impact on my life? Whatever your answer is to that question, circle that goal. Make that your number one and most important goal for the future. Set a deadline, make a plan, take an action on your plan, and do something every day that moves you towards that goal. From now on, think and talk about that goal all the time. Think and talk about how you will achieve that goal. Think and talk about all the different steps that you will take to make that goal a reality. This exercise will stimulate your creativity, increase your energy, and unlock more and more of your potential. The action exercise from this is always think on paper. Sit down and begin to write out your goals. Create your plan to achieve them. This exercise alone can make you a self-made millionaire. Thank you.